Well, good morning and welcome to Travels with the Russells. And if you'd like to guess where we are this morning, time's up. We're in Helsinki.
No, we're not in Helsinki.
We're definitely not in Helsinki.
We're in Stockholm.
We're in Stockholm in Sweden. So many places. I'm losing track.
Sorry.
It's all right, though. So, here we are in Stockholm in Sweden, and we're going to go for a little walk around. So, if you'd like to join us, please do. So, let's go see what Stockholm's all about. Stockholm is a collection, it's based on a collection of islands, so there's lots of little islands. So for instance, that place there, which I'll tell you what it is in a minute when I find out, that's on an island on its own, so the bridge is over to it, etc. There we go. So the museum. What a beautiful building that is. And in front of the museum is a little park. Kids enjoying themselves. Parliament buildings. So the Parliament House. Building in the distance there is the National Museum. And then we've got the Grand Hotel. Grand Hotel, Stockholm, Sweden. I am going to give up identifying everywhere for one reason. I get it wrong constantly, so. You'll have to work it out yourself, because information on maps and Googles and signposts all seems to contradict one another.
Architecture's just amazing.
The Royal Gift Shop, the Royal Apartment, Treasury, Royal Armoury. Royal Guard. Now this is the Royal Palace. Goodness. The Royal Palace. Guard changing time. Guard changing time. So Grand Palace in the background there. For King of Sweden. And we have in front of us what appears to be another one of those needly things. Let's have a look. Statues halfway up the walls. Nobel Prize Museum. Jewish Museum. There's the old ambience in the background. Bus service.
Royal, no sé qué.
ones on the brackish seawater. See the ambience in the background there. So for me, who knew? Stockholm, Sweden, and they have a theme park. 5 minutes walk out of town. And if I look over just there, zoom in a little bit, that's the ambience, cruise ship. Does look short, unfortunately. Although, not enough time really to explore a theme park, although I do love a good theme park. And it does look quite good. So, episode 374, famous drain covers of the world. Stockholm, Sweden. Another bridge. Well, we've managed to get to the theme park here and it doesn't open till 4 o'clock and we leave.
Last shuttle's four.
Last bus back to the ship is 4 o'clock, so no chance. Another wish I'll put on the bucket list. Gronaland, Tivoli. Stockholm, Sweden. Got top weight at bloody theme park in the shuts.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's time to head back, I guess.
Turned out to be a good day, yeah.
So, we've had a wonderful day in Stockholm, Sweden, and probably the best place to end it would be the Abbey Museum. So, from Julie and I, thanks very much for watching. What's that, Benny? Björn? They all said thanks for watching as well. See you on the next one.
Bye.
Bye.